From its early days as a collection of poker-playing frontier newsmen to its current incarnation as a place where journalists meet to talk about their craft and play poker, the Denver Press Club has been the touchstone of Colorado journalism. The first official meeting dates back to 1877, when William Byers, founder of the Rocky Mountain News, was elected president. The club's early members included legendary journalists Damon Runyon, Gene Fowler, and Lowell Thomas. They were a colorful, hard-drinking lot with a passion for gambling. Legend has it that when the Press Club moved to its permanent location at 13th and Glenarm in the mid-1920s, four poker players were so adamant about continuing their game that they were put into the moving truck along with the rest of the furniture. Today, the building is a historic landmark, hosting the longest continuously operating press club in America. The club's annual Damon Runyon Award honors outstanding achievement in journalism, exemplified by the greats of Denver whose faces line the dining room walls. The lobby bar displays Pulitzer Prizes awarded to Denver newspapers. Denver tramway straps once used to steady tipsy patrons have been removed. But in the club basement, members still enjoy a friendly game of poker.